Hi everyone, I'm Macy with the analytical applications group. And when you're doing elemental analysis, whether it's OCPNS or OES, you want to make sure that you're using ultra-pure acid. This is going to help you reduce background interferences with certain analytes. One way that we do that here at CEM is by using the acid purification system that we sell. We start by taking our reagent-grade acid, whether it's nitric acid, hydrochloric, or even water. We take that, add it to the purification system, let it distill down. We put it on the low setting to make the highest grade of purity. And within 28 to 48 hours, we've got a liter ready to go to use for digestion, then analysis. That's all you have to do.